Touro University Nevada's College of Osteopathic Medicine offers an 11-month Master's in Medical Health Sciences degree program that can help students prepare for continuing graduate-level degrees in medicine and healthcare.
I wanted to be in this program because I wanted it to help prepare me for the rigors of medical school. So my background is in biochemistry, but I didn't have a lot of other pre-medical classes, and so I figured taking this master's program would really kind of help ease me into the rigors of medical school.
So all these classes I'm taking are going to be the ones that I'm going to see right away in medical school or PA school. So I think doing well in these courses and getting it down now is going to help me hit the ground running by next year.
Overall, MHS really does improve the aesthetic of your resume because you are exposed to so many different opportunities. So not just academically are you prepped for medical school, but also you're introduced to a bunch of research opportunities. So this year was the first time that I really got involved with research, and I was able to go to my first conference ever. We won an award, which was really, really cool, and I made my first poster ever. And so, like, I have the research aspect also on my resume, which I didn't have before. And so I think that MHS offers a lot in addition to just curriculum.
The MHS program also aims to increase students' chances of getting into graduate programs through valuable test prep courses for the GRE and MCAT, and many opportunities to strengthen students' credentials for admission, all within an expedited one-year program.
It has been super beneficial to have test prep help in this program, because it's kind of hard to try and budget that time amongst your studies, and this program kind of allots that time for you. So it's kind of already built into your schedule, so you're able to prepare for these exams while you're doing school so that you can be successful in both.
So before MHS, I didn't study properly. I learned how to think while in MHS. I learned how to study while in MHS. All our professors, they teach us all the basic sciences, but what they really do is they teach you how to think about what you're learning. They tell you to look at the big picture, not to get lost looking at one tree when you're in a forest kind of thing. So with that information, I've been able to apply everything that I learned in a bigger picture. It has taught me that I can believe in myself, that I have the ability to go through PA school to like thrive and succeed. And that's something that I don't think I would have had without MHS.
I like to use the analogy that it's training for the marathon, right? Like, you can't just get up and like run a marathon in one day. The MHS program kind of put a whole bunch of these tools in my toolbox so that way I could pull them out when I got into the PA program. So it was really great.
Our faculty are committed to seeing our students succeed with an open door policy that establishes a critical line of open communication.
It's just nice to be able to walk into the professor's offices and just pick their brain about questions, whether you had a question about lecture or you just have a general question that's maybe not pertaining to lecture but you're interested in. It's just a very personal atmosphere that they kind of provide here at the university to be able to go into their offices whenever you'd like, and they're more than receptive.
And this has been so helpful because not only does it help us understand the material progressively instead of waiting towards the end, so we're able to build a strong basis of our education, but also it helps us feel more comfortable with the professors. I just feel like the open door policy really emphasizes camaraderie amongst Touro, and not just students, but the faculty as well. And it really is a place where hands are reciprocally lent and accepted just continuously. And I think that is one of the most beautiful things about Touro.
Students who meet the requirements after completing the MHS program are guaranteed an interview to Touro's physician assistant or osteopathic medicine programs.
For me personally, it means a lot to be guaranteed that DO interview because it proves that Touro really does believe in me and in my success. After having been an MHS student, it proves to the faculty that, hey, this person can handle these rigors. We've seen it firsthand. They're going to be successful.
Now is the time to determine the next phase of your career in a way that challenges you as much as it prepares you for the path ahead. See yourself here at Touro, Nevada.